In this video, I will explain you how you can create a reel in TweenCraft. Click on plus button and click on portrait mode video. Here you can select any audio from the given audios. I will import my own audio. I will select a background. And I will select two characters because I need two characters in my reel and click on next. After this, I will adjust my characters to the center of the screen. Okay, after that, I will play the audio.
Can you swim?
So this part is spoken by the girl, so I will assign it to the girl. Actually, it is already assigned from here.
Can you swim? Can you swim?
Okay.
Can you swim?
No.
Dog.
No is spoken by the boy, so I will split this audio and assign to the boy.
No.
Dog is.
I'll play the full.
Can you swim?
No.
Dog is better than.
I will move this split again and then assign this to the girl.
Better than you because it can swim.
Can you swim?
Now I will split it. Assign to the boy.
Yes.
No, it is to the girl.
Yes.
Then
I'll play. Food.
Can you swim?
No.
Dog is better than.
Here there is. The girl comes after some time, so I can adjust from here. I want to make it little less. The boy's part. I'll play again.
Can you swim?
No.
Dog is better than.
Little bit more.
Can you swim?
No.
Dog is better than.
This is girl.
Can you swim?
No.
Dog is better than you because it.
A little bit more. So here the girl dialogue starts. So I can adjust this using this here and playfully.
Can you swim?
No.
Dog is better than.
A little bit less.
Can you swim?
No.
Dog is better than you because it can swim.
Can you swim?
Yeah.
Here, the boy speaks a little.
Difference between you and the dog.
Emotional damage.
So emotional damage is not spoken by anybody. So I'll just not split it and not assign to anyone. It's not assigned to anyone.
Emotional damage.
Okay, now I play.
Can you swim?
No.
Dog is better than you because it can swim.
Can you swim?
Yes.
Then what's the
Here it is a little bit less.
Can you swim?
No.
Dog is better than you because it can swim.
Can you swim?
Yes.
Then what's the difference between you and the dog?
Emotional damage.
Here a little bit less I have to do because the boy was speaking. He should not speak. So I will not assign this part to anybody. And I would like to change some expressions here, so I can go to any splitted part portion.
Dog is better than you because it can swim.
Can you swim?
Okay, I think it is fine. If I want to change some expressions, I click on the character and expressions. So at the end, I would like to make the girl a little sad or, you know, angry or sad, okay, or crying maybe. Oh, this is fine. Apply the expression, done. Play.
Can you swim?
No.
Dog is better than you because it can swim.
Can you swim?
Yes.
Then what's the difference between you and the dog?
Emotional damage.
Here I can do any editing on any of the portion. Here I would like to focus on the girl, so I will just, you know, zoom on the girl by pinching the background and I can focus on the face. I can play again.
Can you swim?
No.
Dog is better than you because it can swim.
Can you swim?
Yes.
Then what's the difference between you and the dog?
Emotional damage.
Okay. So now I can save the video.
Can you swim?
Here there
no.
Are some filters.
Dog is better than you because it can swim.
I can.
Can you swim?
Yes.
Then what's the difference between you and the dog?
Emotional.
This filter, I can
you
this. After this, I can export this video. So my video is ready. I can save to gallery.